Sione! Stop right there!
Bravo!
Damn it, where's Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer Estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only. Let's finish this once and for all. I think the odds are fair. 2-on-2. Right, Jill.
Seven minutes is all I can spare to play with you.
Your future hinges upon this fight. Whoa.
We'll never win like this. Time to change tactics.
We should hide.
You're merely postponing the inevitable. You can't hide forever.
I'll take him, Jill. You handle Wesker.
You're merely postponing the inevitable. You can't hide forever. You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Look out!
You can't hide forever. You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Help!
You're merely postponing the inevitable. Just accept your fate. There's no point in hiding. You disappoint me. Is that the best you've got? There's no point in hiding. Some righteous fools.
Expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
Nice move, Chris. But now that your partner has arrived, I'll leave you two to catch up.
Come on, Jill! Get yourself together, wake up! Jill Valentine! Jill!
Remarkable. Still resisting at such an advanced stage. Commendable. Yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.